Pittsburgh, the famous steel city in Pennsylvania, USA. Here at ATI Flat Rolled Products, a revolutionary hot strip mill never realized before started production in 2014. We at Prime Metals Technologies were responsible for the complete supply of this highly flexible and powerful hot rolling facility. The plant accepts a wide variety of incoming materials, allowing ATI a tremendous expansion in product portfolio, including silicon, titanium, and zirconium. This is possible by using five different reheating aggregates, which provide the basis for the full spectrum of operation freedom. Let's look at conventional coil production first. A train delivers the slabs directly to the charging area of the furnaces. After identification and weighing, the slabs are charged alternately into two walking beam furnaces. The hot slabs are discharged and go directly to a descaler. The powerful edger-rougher combination features the worldwide highest rolling forces. Enco panels prevent the transfer bars from massive heat losses. The rotary drum crop shear allows crop separation into four different buckets. This ensures the highest degree of reuse for high-value crop cut pieces. We designed the finishing mill for maximum roll forces and equipped all seven stands with the latest flatness and gauge control technology. We optimized work roll changes by using a tractor system. This allows a fully automatic transport directly to the roll shop and doesn't require any crane handling. The strip cooling section is equipped with laminar and turbolaminar headers for high and adjustable cooling rates. The power coilers with four wrapper rolls allow a great bandwidth of rolling thicknesses and widths. With a quick exchange unit, the pinch rolls can be exchanged within 10 minutes. A fully automatic modular coil shuttle system handles coil transport. The operating cars are controlled independently from each other by using industrial wireless LAN. The quantity of active cars flexibly adapts to the mill product requirements. The coil yard manless crane operation ensures increased safety. On the way to the coil yard, a coil inspection line and heavy gauge cutter allow excellent quality control. Now let's have a look at special steel rolling. Ingots are rolled either to slabs for later coil product or cut to plates as final product. An automatic buggy transports the ingots from the soaking pit furnaces to the roughing mill. From From the car bottom furnaces, the route goes via crane, roller table, and manipulator. With the induction furnace, ATI has an additional reheating possibility. Hot boxes serve to maintain the temperature for specific special metals. After cutting at the hydraulic shear, the slab production is completed. Before bringing the slab back to the yard, they are marked by an automatic tag nailer. We also installed a plasma cutter for plates. An underground slab transport connects the ingot area with the furnace charging site. With this new rolling facility, we gave ATI Allegheny Ludlum the possibility of full operation flexibility for its top class, high quality, and special metals. Primetals Technologies.